Before the sea, the earth, and the sky that covers all, sameness and indistinction marked nature's aspect in all the universe. A shapeless and confused mass. Seeds of discord came together, of things badly combined, without borders, without time. Until a god separated the earth from the sky. It was an eternal spring. Given light to the world. All things opposed each other. Then followed the Age of Steel, emerged every impiety. Heat of the sun dried the earth of its remaining life in a short time, and by will of the gods, a new race was created, a race of prodigious origin.